happy to celebrate your 10th birthday with your best friends in the whole world?
What's there to be happy about? My back's been messed up for years now because of the godshard Suzuko. I'm crumbling faster than Greer.
Oh, it's okay, Martina. That's why we're here, to make sure you have fun. Here are gifts.
Oh, a thermometer.
This is the first thermometer I got when I left the Blue Cross Blue. It's very, very, very special.
Thanks, Mom.
Wait, that's my retro thermometer.
Thank you. Skipper says, stay your purpose, weird stripy penguin.
You're the one bursting out of the ground in my home.
Skipper says, we have important places to be. We must escape the low grass soon. ASAP! No time for questions. Goodbye, stripy penguin.
Hey, dude.
Important places to be, indeed. Rico, I am Lawrence, Musket Brothers III.
I'll be his name!
We cannot suffer this calamity when the festival of bone giving is nigh. The best dang bone day of the whole dang bone year. Why, when I founded the Lower Brass Club for young there when I thought we'd be trapped in the Pen Band Zoo, populated with all these non-low brass people. But bone giving, the finest bone day of the whole dang bone year. It's a celebration for all, so let's have a toast for good luck. Good thing I always have my friends with me, the captain and, well, the captain. cheers.
Kowalski says, Captain Skipper, I think he got to the snow left in my lab.
Skipper says, Sergeant Rico, I didn't know he had that in you.
That's Lawrence to you.
I'm just gonna move past that. What do you mean you're escaping the zoo? You can't walk that far.
Well, we were going to take the train to, I can't remember where, but it will be fantastic.
Skipper says, listen, we're going to head over to the train station, and after stringing together 4 trains, 2 ships, and a monorail, we'll get to the promised land, Antarctica. Probably a little bit too cold for you, but you might need something more than that.
Well, maybe I should go to the promised land north of here. Darien, Connecticut.
Come, now's our chance. have it, we must move onwards, and this is our best bet.
There's only one song powerful enough to get us through a train ride like this.
Why is he looking at us like that? Melon, can you squish him or something?
13th, famous and university loved and beautifully clothed, right? Okay, Ed, you like something?
Okay, Julian, I love your outfit! I think it's the prettiest outfit I've ever seen! The fluffiest tail and the tiniest of tiny toes!
Personally, I think it would benefit from an improved hairline.
Who am I kidding? Of course you do! It's incredible. And only $19. Anyway, it seems I've forgotten something. Oh, yes, this is my advisor. Now, my friends, where were we?
Who are you?
Oh, yes, another super duper important thing. We are the Lemurs!
Oh, hey, King Julian! Bow to your king! Bow to your king, or I'll stuff you in a sluice of foam!
We do things like party, 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 drink juice, party, drink more juice, and oh, yes, Maurice, if we're partying all the time, who's doing the actual governing? Where is our tax money coming from? And most importantly, who's always sitting at my cooking?
That would be me, sir.
Oh, those were terrible. I don't actually care. Now, my esteemed visitors, what else would you like to know?
Are there any humans on this island we can go to?
Yes. The strange, hairless lemurs. Yes, we have them. Maurice!
Thank you.
see. We are peaceful lemurs who just love dancing and feasting and partying. But you are trespassers.
Trespassers! Almost as bad as clarinets!
Oh!
Oh! You need.
I suppose. Thanks, King Julian. We owe you one.
Hooray! This is a celebratory occasion. Hey, you! Clanky horse! Hit it!
We can't live without Alex. I have to go get him so he can come back to Low Rest Zoo with us.
Ah, I'm speaking as King Julian right now. Got a tail. You cannot go alone, and it is much too dangerous. You will probably die. Please let us provide you more as a royal escort.
I'm very scary and fierce. I will protect you.
Please take him. He won't eat him. Please just take him.
I don't know if that's a good idea. The Foosers are still out there.
No, I mandate it. You will go with him. I can't deal with him anymore. I will keep my toes and ears intact.
Well, Mark, looks like it's the two of us. Let's go get Alex back.
Oh no, this isn't going to be good. At this rate, this will be Martina's final bone down.
Every time your water gets a little too warm. You're meant for the concrete jungle.
have this one. But you know what? You're right. I am hungry.
Alex, eat me first.
I know. I'm hungry. I'm dead. So hungry that I want this meal all to myself.
Excuse you. You can't just...
Okay. Fine. You made your point. Enjoy your meal, douchebag. Can you believe that you stayed? No respect at all.
I can't believe that works.
Oh.
I wasn't actually going to eat you. I kind of wanted to.
Does that mean you're coming back with us?
Yeah, I'll come back. We'll find a way around this. It's better than molding alone in the forest by myself.
Yay, let's go back to the beach. I bet the penguins are ready to set sail.
Thank you.
continue to consolidate power as a sole king of Madagascar. Party more as a reward, and raise everybody's taxes to pay for it. And that I should run for president.
King Julian, if you run for president, will you make me Secretary of Feet?
Well, thank you, Martina, for bringing you out here.
No, but you can truly master mind over matter.
No to all of those. I realize that friendship is the most powerful thing on earth. Oh, and also,
this is